1959年，我和杰携手创造了安利事业。快60年过去了，我仍然清楚地看到它的公平和它体现出的人性的美好。想到它是如此完美，我就会忍不住笑出来。此刻，我亲爱的伙伴，我想问你，你身在其中，看到了什么？一位旧金山的商人曾经开出一张100万美元的支票要买安利的产品。我告诉他，我对这笔生意一点兴趣都没有。他认为我喝醉了，昏了头。但我想说，安利事业就是要从学会卖出5美元的产品开始。如果有人告诉你，做安利不一定要销售产品，我想告诉你，那有点太天真了。因为销售才是让任何一家公司、任何一家企业实现成长的动力。如果有人告诉你做安利有捷径，我也想告诉你，安利事业建立的根本在于我们销售，并且乐意为顾客提供服务。在安利，产品要按照售价销售出去，而安利产品的高品质足以让你在销售分享时感到骄傲和自信。我们致力于这个目标，这是我们事业的立足之本。我对你的尊重，只基于你做人做事的事实。这些相加才是安利奖章的完整内涵。我遇到过一些伙伴，他们觉得安利是个简单的生意。
理查先生您好，我是一个直系直销商了，因为我刚刚买了符合直系直销商业绩的产品，产品都在我的车库了，我达到这个级别了。
我总是告诉他们，如果这样经营，安利的制度注定你无法成功，这是唯一的结果。我在1989年曾经发表过一篇演讲《丰盛人生者》，分享我针对这方面的很多想法。安利事业计划的诚信公平，基于不依靠别人掏腰包来获利。我们不希望任何一名安利直销伙伴蒙受损失。我想让你成功，但如果你放弃了，或是未能在安利做出任何成绩，我希望就此为止。当你停止这项事业时，不会因此而变得更贫穷。尽管没有做出什么成绩，但你也获得了丰富的体验，这是我们想要的。从创业第一天起，我们就希望不是让你付出金钱，而是让你走向成功。
people from the W.R. Grace company, big company. They were looking to diversify, and they came to call and see if we were for sale. He said, well, I tell you, if you don't sell, we're going to start a company like this and compete against you. One day I met Mr. Grace himself. Mr. Grace, what happened to him? He looks at me and I said, yeah, you know, he said, it went broke. I said, oh, really? I said, I gave the guy the kit. The plan was in there. All you had to do was follow. And he looks at me and says, young man, you left something out. And that's what I want to talk to you about, is what I left out. So that you will remember it. Because you and I both know it's not just the plan. You have to help your people, then you come out just fine. But when you get that backwards, and you want to take things out from them before you help them, then it starts to disintegrate.
当你能真正看到事业计划的这个核心秘密，相信它，并依此行事，你就永远不会担心安利的制度会落伍。因为基于彰显美好人性而建立的制度，就是最健全且历久弥新的制度。
Ultimate achievers of the world.